I really take this special time to thank all who was subscribed to my channel. You really give me a lot of encouragement, you really uplift me. So today we're going to talk about kuishi kujitambua. Yeah. Believing in yourself. Niaje mayutu tunaweza ishi kuinje tukijitambua yani. Like unaweza fanyaje yani ukaelewe nini. Unaishi life yako perfectly bila kusumbuliwa. Dizinye. Unaishi life bila mtu kudefine wewe unaishi. Living a life full of courage, full of encouragement, full of motivation, full of personal inspiration. Hii life haifai tu mtu akuinspire. No, you need to live your life at your best. Nothing can define your life, nothing can derail you, nothing can put you in the right track. You are the driver, you are the controller, you are the budgeter of your life. So today, we're back. What's up guys, it's your boy Zach, and believing in yourself. How can you believe in yourself? How can you live a life full of belief, full of trust, full of hope, full of understanding, full of focus? So first thing, believe. Ebu jiamini. Yeah, jiamini. Anything that you are doing, believe in yourself. Don't depend on somebody to rate you. Don't depend on somebody to talk about or implement anything on a certain decision that you're making. No, believe in yourself. Usisikize mtu. Don't listen to anybody. Don't depend on anybody when making your own decision. Your decisions are your own and are of your own benefit. Your decision cannot be of my benefit. Those decisions that you are trying to set right now, as we start this year, those decisions, those resolutions, those goals, those standard of living, those potential, those determination that you're trying to focus on are of your own benefit. So today, my message is, believe in yourself. Don't let anything put you down. Don't struggle too much making other people like you when they don't. Don't drag yourself. Don't hypocrite. Usijifanye, usianze kujifanya ati venye unataka kuishi maisha venye zaka naishi ati unifurahishe. No. Live your life to your own standard. Don't depend on somebody to define who you are. Don't depend on anything to make you define who you are. Many youth today wamepotelea kwa drugs. The reason why unapata youth ameingia kwa drugs kwa sababu rafiki yake ameingia kwa drug, ama the group that the youth is going on with iko kwa drugs. So huyu youth hayuko focused. At the end of the day anajipata amejiingiza kwa drugs. And these drugs, they are spoiling all our youth's life. These drugs are draining the potential of a better future. Drugs si kitu. Drugs, hakuna mali drug itadefine life yako. And drugs cannot encourage you. Drugs can only spoil you and change you for a very short period of time. Like, of course, mtu akilewa, ukiwa mlevi. The moment that umelewa, that period ukiwa umebreki, that's the only time that unakuwa generous. Yeah, as we all know that walevi unakuwa generous ukiwa umelewa. Unaweza pata mtu ako sober, anakupata kwa pub, akununulie pombe na hajalewa, it cannot happen. Lakini kama umelewa, utanunulia kila mtu kwa pub, nini? Pombe. So, this life is yours. This life is on your own hands. This life is not on anything. No matter it be drugs, no matter it be work, no matter it be family, no matter it be anything else, this life is your own life. You are only living your life, and it will be very sad the moment that you die. Tutaguzika peke yako. Atutaguzika na mtu. That casket, you will go inside alone, 6 feet. Down, alone. So, ebu, try and be focused. Try and believe in yourself. Try and be your own masterpiece. Create your own masterpiece. Create your own brand. Brand yourself. Be proud of yourself. Don't just be proud because you want other people to be proud of you. No, be proud of yourself. Respect yourself. Respect your health. Respect your dignity. Respect your environment of capability. You can be a CEO. You can be a manager somewhere. You can be a youth struggling to find an employment. Struggle. Believe in yourself. If you don't have a job, this is January. Today is January. Believe in yourself. Those simple steps that you're taking, be content that at the end of the day you're going to be employed. Hustle hard. Usichoke. Yeah, even Kalonji in one of his songs said, "When tough gets going, when it gets tough, tough will get going." Yeah. So when you fall, wake up. When you fall, rise up. When you don't give up. Life is full of challenges. We all know. Life is full of different angle of success and failure. So be on a right way, on a right track, to realize that the life that you're living, the privilege that God has given you today, like now, you're watching my clip, that this time it's very special to you, and this is the time that it's supposed to make an impact to your life. If how can we make any decision in your life, this is the time. Ebu jaribu to realize what are the some of the things that you have accomplished in the period of this and this and this and this, like tangu zaliwe mpaka sahi. Like kama umekuwa student, umemaliza high school, kutoka high school mpaka sahizi, what are the progress that you have made? Yeah, kama ulimaliza shule kitambo, umeenda college, umegraduate, umeenda university, you've got a job. What are the success that you've accomplished? And what are the goals that you're setting tomorrow you want to accomplish? Believe yourself, be able to go any focused, my fellow Kenyans. Be focused. This e-life is very real. Life is a movie, life is a drama, and life, it doesn't have a script. Like, you need to wake up one day in the morning and you open a script page and then you read, at a certain time I need to do this, at this time I need. No, life doesn't have a script. Life is real. Life is now. Life is this moment. And this moment can define who you can be tomorrow. And this moment can define the person that will be tomorrow. So take this moment very serious. Take this moment very critical. Don't wait for tomorrow to start making decisions. Don't wait for a job to come to start making changes in your life. Start making changes now. This is your time. This is your time for you to make any change that can impact your life. Life is very strange that when you act softly with life, life will act very hardly with you. That's very clear. Just mark my word, when you act very softly with life, life will act very harshly with you. But when you act very timid and aggressiveness with life, life will act with you very softly. Take everything soft. Don't force things to happen when they should not happen. Don't force things to happen when the time has not reached. If it was to happen, it will happen. If it was not to be happen, it will never happen. And don't force it. So live your life, be focused, be content with what you're doing, be determined, and have goals, set goals. Yeah, faith. What is faith? Faith is believing something that we don't know. In the Bible, Sarah got a child at an age of, that's even unbearable. But what he had, she had faith, and through that faith, God gave her a son. So today, believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. Believe in 2021. Believe in a milestone in your life in 2021. Be content in anything that you are going to do in this year. Every single step that you're going to take, can you organize for it? Don't just start something abruptly. And then at the end of the day, a certain results come up, and then you are like, wow, what's happening? No, be organized. Every single step that you're taking in your life, let it be from your own aggressiveness. Don't let anything just happen because it's supposed to happen. No, plan something to happen because you make it happen. I love you guys, and I really hope that as you go through this tunnel, I'm going to create a very unique youth and a very productive member of the society that are going to believe and be focused and be determined to themselves. So I love you guys, and I really pray for you this 2021. May it be of great favor, of great blessings, of great memorable moments, of great joy, of great many things, only if you're going to believe in yourself. Me personally, I have that belief that we're going to grow together, and as you follow me through my channel, you're going to grow together through this path of success.